they compared Alonso and Stroll, and Alonso was just dominating everywhere.
Lance did all right against Vettel. Like, he wasn't terrible. I think he held his own. Decent, he did pretty decent. I think Lawrence has underestimated Fernando Alonso and just how well how well Lance will be able to do against him, because my God, is he absolutely owning him this year.
He certainly is.